Ladies and gentlemen, it was a cold-blooded, premeditated murder.